Not when I'm with you, no. Hey guys! Welcome to another brand new episode ng Will Talk. Dito syempre sa paandar namin sa hotspot. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga nanunod sa atin every Friday. Talaga nga naman, ano, patindi ng patindi, pabongga ng pabongga, paandar na paandar talaga. Ngayon, susunduin naman natin dito syempre mismo sa ABS-CBN ang ating mga friendship mula pa rin sa Tarshir Records. Nakasama na natin ng bonggang-bongga, halos lahat sila. Ngayon naman, makakasama natin, syempre, etong si Marcus at syempre ang kanyang kasama na si Edana.
Hello!
Hello.
Yes, seatbelt!
Bye, guys!
Yes, oo, eto na. Are you guys excited for our trip today?
Yes!
Yes. And of course, syempre, Edana, you're very beautiful naman with your curly hair.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God, ang ganda. So, English again today,
Yes, please.
Correct. And
English.
Of course, yeah, we're here because of Tarshir Records. And congratulations on your new family, the Tarshir Records. At yun, sa mga hindi nakakalam na mga kamarkadang kapamilya natin, Tarshir Records is a record label kung saan ito po ay parang katulad ng Star Music din. So, Star Music kasi we have like yung mga OPM, yung mga singers natin na papanood sa ASAP. And Tarshir Records is a new label here sa ABS-CBN. Which is kayo, yes. Yung parang yung sounds nyo, parang very international. Tama, diba?
Very.
Well, question naman sa inyong dalawa, paano ba kayo naging part ng Tarshir Records?
Well, dati, dapat may balag talaga yung Star Music na for me to release a song after the whole boy band show. So, it was kind of a long process na it was hard to find the song that I liked. And like, kasi nung time na yun, hindi ako masyado mag-music. Like, well, ma-writing compared to now.
Uh-oh.
But like, so like they were like, yeah, yeah, we like the music. This song, do you want to sing this? I was like, it's not
parang really, hindi match sa yoga, no?
Hindi match sa yoga. And so like, Star Music set up a meeting with me and Chris. Moves.
Yeah, DJ Moves.
DJ Moves. And he like presented me the whole PowerPoint. I was like, he just had me at the first word. He was like, so. I was like, I'm in.
So I was like, I'm in.
Bakit
naman paano ka sa so? Because of the PowerPoint presentation.
Yeah, I saw the Tarshir logo. I was like, wow, I love monkeys, dude. I'm in.
Oh, you're in again. Wow.
And then pero he was like, but the thing is, we've got a lot of artists like up for the first cycle, so I don't think, you know, since you're really late, I think you're just gonna have to like be in like the cycle 3 or cycle 4. So he said something like that, like really, I don't know, like because like there was a song for me. Like I didn't write a song at that time, but he was like, but if you like have any songs in mind or if you've written any songs, then just go ahead and like send them to me, email them to me.
Ang ganda ng ano, no, chika, written in a song,
He like took time to like build it up, and by the time he came back to the Philippines, we recorded it straight away.
So ayun na. Ayun na. Nasa Spotify na ngayon, 'di ba? Hanapin niyo lang ang Tarshir Records sa Spotify, makikita niyo. Ang title ay
WIWU. When I'm with you.
How about the Edana? Oh, ayun na.
Okay, so I basically have never been, I was born in Manila, right? But I was born in Manila. But I haven't been here since birth. So I'm the most foreign Filipina out there.
How come you're born in Manila and haven't been here since birth?
My dad, he works in the hospitality business. So we move all the time. So we just hopped around different countries like that. And then finally I went to college and I hadn't been back to the Philippines in so, so long. And my mom's like, boy, come on, let's go for break in December. And I was like, what? No, we haven't been back to the Philippines so long. We have nobody, like I have no family there anymore. What are we gonna do? So I thought, oh no, I just want you to come. And then I met my manager, and then I met Chris, and then da 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 da. He was like, you know what? I'm making a label. Do you want to join? And I was like, what is a label?
The Tarshir.
Yes, Tarshir. And he's like, yeah, we're getting a bunch of Filipino artists, and we're trying to go international with their music. And he's like, do you have any music? And I was like, you know, yeah, I have this one song I wrote when I was heartbroken. Do you want to listen?
Yeah.
And then he's like, I said, yeah, it's called Friction. He goes, okay, sample.
You're the composer.
Yes, I wrote it.
And even the music producer, go then.
Well, I came up with the melody, and I had already recorded it when I was younger. And then I just gave him the tape, and I was like, yeah, this is me. And he was like, oh, you know what? I really like it. No, here's also the PowerPoint presentation. This is what I want to do. And then I went back to school. And for 4 months, I didn't hear anything. And then all of a sudden, they're like, can you move to the Philippines? And I was like, yeah, no worries. So I just stopped school for a little bit.
Paray. Ganun-ganun lang from America. Can you move to America?
No,
diba? Where?
Holland, Europe.
No one knows where Holland is.
Holland. So, yeah. Holland. Like the hop, yeah.
Neverlands.
Yeah, Neverlands where poor Peter Pan and Wendy belong.
Yes,
well, belongs that.
Oh, that's my song.
I love this song.
Pwede mo bang sabayan?
Bless up. Yeah,
bless up.
Hello.
Oh, you got a
oh,
mic.
We got a microphone.
We got a microphone.
Yeah, sige. Sige, tingnan natin. Sabayan mo siya. Ay, ang ganda. Ang diba the music talaga? It's very different
it's so
talaga.
Cool.
Day one.
See, that has day one. That's a day one.
You know the lyrics?
Hindi mo, kami lalo may lyrics. Siyempre naman, that's your song.
I don't know what to do. Far you think I'll make it, I fall with you. And what if for someone like you? And now I'm here, please tell me you got me too. I try to make a good impression.
We'll be okay.
I'm trying to hold your conversation. Something inside me feels so vacant.
Parang pambarkada trip din talaga siya. Let's go! Ay, ang ganda! I'm with you! Dapat ganyan yung pinapatutok sa mga bars! Diba?
Super dance vibe!
Alam mo yung the millennials, yung mga guys na kunyari, guys and girls na millennials na mahilig mag-clubbing and mag-bar,
yeah.
Kailangan yung ma-open at kailangan yung ma-ano, i-welcome ang music ng Tarsier sa bahay nyo, sa sasakyan nyo. Ang ganda.
Yeah.
Diba? Ay, palakpakan naman natin, Tarsier! Your song naman, Adana, ang title ay...
Friction!
Yes, ito na.
It's not, it's about,
Good things.
Madrama naman to, madrama to.
Your soul.
A harmony.
Parang,
a harmony.
I know.
Ay, ang ganda na boss. I'm amused by
ang ganda.
You. I can choose what to do when I see you. Scream at the top, my love's praying for serenity to come.
Ang lamig ng mga bosses yung dalawa.
All my tears try to escape, all my tears to keep you. It's just friction, an addiction. We're hiding. It's just friction, an addiction. We're fighting.
Woo! Palakpakan natin, guys! Ang bongga! Ang tarip, alam niyo yung boses niyo yung dalawa, parang medyo parehas ng ano na yung mahangin niyo. Ihit sana ako.
Yun.
Basta yung, ganon, yung malamig, no? Tawang-tawa.
Airy.
Diba, airy. Tama naman, diba? O, kasi parang, hangin. Dahil napakinggan na natin, guys, yung music ni Marcus sa kan Edana. Now, maglalaro naman tayo, syempre. Meron naman, kompleto dito sa car ko, meron tayong earphones.
Oy.
Yes. Tapos.
Para easy, no?
Oo, naman.
Earphones for shit.
Yes, mayaman kasi kami. Charat! Mayaman lang, hindi. Ito, syempre, Edana.
Yes.
Kailangan ko ang tulong mo. Si Marcus ang magsusuot nitong headphone.
Okay.
Kailangan nating huminto ng very light sa isang lugar para hindi naman tayo ma-stress, diba? Kailangan natin mag-uminto. Tapos, may mga, because you guys are very bongga, very magaling in English talaga. Maglalaro tayo ng game. Ang game natin, ang title ay Whisper Challenge.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Game Marcus! Look at, tingnan mo si Edana. Wag, dapat wala siyang naririnig eh. Okay.
This one.
This one. Okay. Game. Number one.
That's how you say it, all right? Takip Silim.
Silip.
Takip Silim. Takip.
Sakip.
Ta. Takip Silim.
Five.
Silap.
Four.
Silap.
Three.
Silim.
One. Saglip.
Sorry. What? One down. Next. Nako, hammer ka ng one, ha. One na tayo. Okay. Galing. Next.
Balintataw. Balintataw.
Baliktad.
Balintataw. Balintataw.
Baliktanaw.
Martel. Five.
Balintataw.
Four. Three.
Balintataw.
Two. Zero. Nako, ha. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Oh, are you ready? Okay. Sige. Nako, you have two marshmallows na, Marcos. Ano ba yan? Uubusin mo itong dalawa na agad. Oh, hawakan mo na yan, ha. Wait lang.
She has the most unexpressive mouth ever.
Guys,
tatlo na.
Bughaw.
Bughaw. Bughaw. Bughaw.
Burgaw?
Close. Bughaw.
Bughaw.
Yay! Oh my God! Ang good. Dahil dyan, may isa lang ang hindi mo kakainin. Kasi yung isa na hulaan mo. Okay, are you ready?
Do I have to eat it now?
Yes.
All of them?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ready?
Gabi,
how? Paano?
Yes. Okay. So,
yes.
Not when I'm with you, love. Thank you guys, we are here now.
Thank you for having us on the show.
Thank you so much. And of course, thank you Tarshir na bonggang bongga. Salamat.
Have a great day.
Ano ba yan?
Not when I'm with you, love.